Happy holidays, Gundam fans, and on day 12, the final day of this little, series, which I might be a yearly thing, we'll be looking at the Woman Hunter Master Grade Exia Avalanche Dash from Deban. Yeah, another Deban kit. So, this one I'd say is my favorite version of the Exia Avalanche. There's the Dragon Momoko, who did it first. It's just like a metal build conversion to a fully plastic kit. So it's identical to the metal build Exia Avalanche. Then we have Poppy Star, which is more like the armor is still bulkier than the Bandai one, but it's a little the body itself is more like the normal Bandai kit. And of course we have the Bandai Exia, which was strangely the last one to come out. But you can see here, the one from Deban was very different from the official one. I love all the detail in the armor. It's all the armor is different looking. Like, even the thighs, it's the Exia, two thighs, but, like, everything's been remodeled. I do appreciate the bigger armor on the legs and the shoulders. I like it more than the smaller ones here. I know, official, but I like the bulkiness. And the, and we still have the back ski pieces, which are also more detailed. I do like the fact that the Bandai one gave us a place to put the shield that's not on the armor. I really like that, actually. Kind of wish other kits did that. But, like, all the yellow here is plastic, as it is here, but for a third-party kit, you might not expect it to be all plastic. And even the head, you can see the thighs are a little loose going up to the side. But you can see the heads are different. You have the option to use the normal smooth top of the head, but I went for the one with the little, like, mohawk, I guess you could call it, just to differentiate it. And it just adds, I think, to the overall look. It's in keeping with all the more detailed greebly on the armor. So, this is actually going to be for another thing, because tomorrow I'll be doing a third party something special. And, like, some of the kits I've already shown in this series will be relevant in that video. So, yeah, I just had to end it with Exia, and I thought that this is the perfect one to end it on, because it's my favorite of the Avalanches in terms of all the extra detail and the just the overall look. And I think I like the blue better on here than the official, just a little bit. Like, I don't know, like it's an orangey yellow instead of just a base yellow. I don't know, I just like this whole thing. So that's about it. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next review.